hindsight's a wonderful thing. When we're all experts who pretend, where's a good place to begin? Let's start with the truth, cause it gets you in the end. Hanging the past out to dry, stringing up all of your regrets. No matter how hard you try, they blow round in the breeze, through the branches in your head, but still through the leaves, the wind keeps blowing. So don't leave me hanging, I'm coming for you, I'm coming for you. Helpful friend who's waiting there at the end. He catches you unaware with I told you so and the spirit of the stairs. Now that it all seems so clear, you can analyze from down here those bits you'd rather forget. Cut them down and lay them all to rest. Cause still through those leaves, the wind keeps blowing. So don't leave me hanging, I'm coming for you, I'm coming for you.
Eden Hazard, he's definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive, a real star of this team.
One of the finest players of his generation of English football, Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, and it's his appetite for the game that impresses you so much. He never loses that hunger. It's a wonderful attribute to have.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the England side today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Raheem Sterling starts with Andros Townsend as the wide options. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. Great work by the keeper. Chelsea's corner now. Was poor. That will. Fabregas! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Could get there to reach the cross. So Chelsea hoping that they can get the victory they've come here for. Diego Costa. He might be through. It's a good place to win the ball here.
He can hit it here. Willian!
Comes out of the goalkeeper. And headed to towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Baines. News on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
And Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Ivanovic. Now Fabregas. Now Willian. Past his marker.
Willian!
What a fine save! A corner for Chelsea. That's out of danger there with that clearance. It's a corner again.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Diego Costa! Goal!
Diego Costa, and he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Different angle on it here. Chelsea are ahead now. Nathaniel Clyne, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now towards Rooney. Cahill. Ivanovic. England in possession. They've got the ball.
It's a superb run from this player.
Ivanovic. Diego Costa.
Diego Costa!
And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
The goal from Diego Costa. And what a strike that is from outside the box. The keeper beaten by sheer power.
And here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Terry has to take a yellow card now.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
So here comes the free kick. Poor effort, too high. Here we've got a chance, Alan, to have another look at Diego Costa's second goal. Cesc Fabregas. Diego Costa.
Diego Costa!
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Chelsea very much on top of their game. Successful tackle. And the fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes. That is a tackle and a half. Now Willian. Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic.
Space for the shot. He scored!
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Henderson. Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. Well, we've got a second half to play here, but you might well think that the first half has decided the game. You never know, but it was a very one-sided first period. And he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Jack Wilshere, well, that's good support as they build this attack. Ramirez. Diego Costa. Good play, one-on-one.
The shot's on!
Very good stop here. He couldn't quite keep it down enough. But when they do say, you've been in these matches, about the psychology. Of getting it right on the big day. You would have thought, ability-wise, it's very much a level pegging here. But, in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Lost his man. It's a quick break.
And now the shot!
Well, he got away, and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or nine-tenths right at least. Just that final finish. Couldn't manage it.
Cesc Fabregas. Oh, he's beaten his marker.
It could be a chance!
And he's done it!
A goal from Willian, and he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Nathaniel Klein. Cross coming in. Pedro. Leighton Baines. And we'll start again with a goal kick.
substitution. Going on is number 17.
Now Fabregas. That's a turnover of possession here. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Nemanja Matic. Townsend. Nathaniel Clyne. Here's Willian. He might be through. Chance! Splendid goal here.
A roll from Willian. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
6-0 as the game is restarted. That's a fine tackle. Nemanja Matic. Cesc Fabregas. cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. And the referee points for a goal kick. Chelsea fans, and blue is definitely their colour.
And they're in pretty good mood today, certainly made a lot of noise.
Townsend. Pedro. Now Willian. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Advantage given for England. They've set it up well for the cross. Townsend. It's offside, and the referee's given it. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Diego Costa. And here's the shot. They're certainly not sitting back here, this team. A near miss as they look to extend their lead. Number 22. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Great goalkeeping. Well, they line up for the corner. Here's Sterling. Ivanovic. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
And that will be a throw. Cahill. Now Fabregas. Here's Willian. Got the ball back. Pedro. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Space for the shot.
Patrick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Ivanovic. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Great performance. Masterclass, really, reflected on the scoreline.
Yeah, I thought they played some lovely football at times, and when the chances came, they were clinical.
All aggression and ability, of course, as well. Diego Costa, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Come back, the referees.